I'm a teacher from the Villan Thai Chiang Mai School. Today, I'm going to talk about a Thai course. It's called Reading and Writing for Elementary Level. The course is separate into three modules. Reading and Writing Level 1 is for anyone who is planning to learn basic Thai words to use in daily life. Students will learn the Thai writing system consisting of consonants, vowels, tones, and there are four different tone marks which help to indicate different tones in writing, but they don't automatically tell the student which a tone syllable is. Don't worry, we will cover each tone rule one by one, so students won't feel overwhelmed. Students will be able to write simple Thai words and also make some simple sentences. In addition, this course tuition includes the book and matching e-learning on Google Classroom. This provides many examples and practice activities to make sure students are practicing their new skills. After completion of this course, students can continue to use Google Classroom to review and enhance their skills.
Of course, this course will help students to recognize vowels, consonants, and tones in Thai words, read and write vowels, consonants, and tone marks in Thai, learn the categories of Thai consonants, learn the tone rules in Thai, read and write simple words in Thai. By the end of this course, our students will be able to read and write Thai words in simple ways. As you can see, after students finish this course, I recommend our students to take Reading and Writing Level 2. Are you ready to learn Thai with us? Our fun, energetic, and qualified teachers will ensure your success. Let's get started!